यूट्यूब चैनल के लिए क्या क्या करना पड़ता है यार, कहाँ कहाँ घूमने के लिए आना पड़ता है, देख रहा है तू? मतलब ये है कि मैं है ना सुबह सुबह 4 बजे साहिल को फ़ोन करके उसको उठा के ज़बरदस्ती बोला कि चल कहीं तो चलते हैं, चल कहीं तो चलते हैं, चक्कर में हम लोग 500 किलोमीटर दूर आ गए हैं, बट फिर भी हमें कहाँ जाना है पता नहीं, इसलिए हम वापस हैदराबाद जा रहे हैं। Breakfast at the restaurant which you can see at my back, I don't know what is that English. So this is where we had our breakfast. We have got a rim bend here after a long time of 20,000 kilometers. I jumped that speed breaker. So that was the wrong thing which I did. Went to Srisailam, then we thought that we were too late, so we started back to Hyderabad with a roundabout going to Nagarjuna Sagar and going back to Hyderabad. So we find this particular board here, I don't know what it is, but this is a black block zone ahead, so it's around a kilometer where I don't know, didn't find any difference, but I found this unique, so I'm recording this, that's all. We are in Nagarjuna Sagar Dam right now. So we came from Srisailam Dam to Nagarjuna Sagar Dam. So the whole day is dedicated to the dams of India. Sahil, I made it. We have dedicated this day for dams of India. So the dams of India. The dams of India. So the idea is that this is a 400 kV substation is available here. And I think so, how much megawatt, I don't know about this Nagarjuna Sagar, but I do know about the Srisailam Dam, which is around 700 megawatt power plant. So that's a hydro generation electricity based power plant. So I don't know whether you are able to see the background, because that's the Nagarjuna Sagar Dam, which you can see. I have mapped, given the link in the description will show you where the Nagarjuna Dam is, so I have pasted the Google Maps there, and as well as I'll paste the Srisailam Dam coordinates so that you can go and visit. And how you can materialize the whole day is that you can start to Srisailam. While going to Srisailam, you can visit Malela Tirtham waterfalls, then visit Srisailam temple, then come back via Nagarjuna Sagar Dam, and before coming to Nagarjuna Sagar Dam you have Ithipolia waterfalls, so you can visit 2 waterfalls and 2 dams and 1 temple in a single day. That is how you can plan it, and you are going to ride approximately 700 kilometers in that day, So do start early so that you reach home early. That's how it is. So that is all what we did today, and I'm scratching my head right now. Don't know what to say more. So the crazy part of this particular dam is we have a wonderful bridge. You can see at the back. Oh, it looks so beautiful. And I can see in my helmet that my hairstyle is looking also good today. It's not a bad hair day today. So we have this particular bridge constructed recently. Otherwise people used to go on boats from here to there. Or probably used to swim from here to there. And that's how it is. It's a very, 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 it's a rocky kind of terrain here. So very difficult to make roads here. That's how it is. We have wonderful migratory birds here. You can see, I can see they're flying there. I don't know if it's going to come, baby, come. Come to Papa. Oh, that's a wonderful bird. I will zoom in and show it to you. So it heard me. I said, come, it's gone away. That's the bridge. That's the dam. That is Sahil. And this is me, signing off from today's ride. Ciao, take care, Allah Hafiz, and do whatever you want to do, boss. I'm copying Mumbai Karnikhil here. Bye-bye.